Sun's forces. They maintain this outpost, and True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
What's that noise? Yeah.
Hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
I better check it out.
Check it out.
Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Rogue agent detected.
Let's put these agents on their misery!
Hostile volunteer drone.
Base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. Those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport their borders loaded with explosives.
Yeah.
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you!
I want to head back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.